Anonymous attendee says vitamin E, alpha-tocopherol 15.5, but gamma-tocopherol on edge of green at 0.37 on ion test. Doug, is this all you? Is this all the same person? Vitamin E, alpha-tocopherol 15.5, but gamma-tocopherol on edge of green at 0.37 on the ion test, taking 100 IU of E at the time of the test. Also have some SNP, which has been shown to have a negative, which shown that vitamin E has a negative impact with that SNP. I don't know that SNP off the top of my head, add gerotocopherol or not. But gamma-tocopherol, the alpha-tocopherol is fine, right? Your problem is the gamma-tocopherol is not, I don't understand the problem here. So reply specifically what's wrong with the test and I'll come back to it. My initial impression is there's nothing wrong because I don't particularly care that much about gamma-tocopherol on edge of green point. Yeah, I mean, look, my laboratory and my doctoral research specializes in gamma-tocopherol. And look, there's some evidence that gamma-tocopherol does some things that alpha-tocopherol doesn't do. But there's like, it's mainly what is a good hypothesis is that people who take high-dose alpha-tocopherol supplements are suppressing their gamma-tocopherol levels. You know, but not like the good hypothesis isn't that everyone has to be in the middle of the green on the ion range in gamma-tocopherol. So if you are taking 100 IU at the time of test and it's alpha-tocopherol, then, you know, stop taking that and replace it with the tocozorb or take a lower dose. I think a reasonable IU of vitamin E for the average person to take is like 20 IU.